So good morning students, today we will discuss another assignment basing on the methods of preparation of MN. Okay, already we have discussed one assignment basing on the methods of preparation of MN's 1. Now we will have assignment 3 basing on the methods of preparation of MN 2. Okay, see there are some conversions. See, acetic acid into formic acid. Acetic acid into formic acid. You see, acetic acid is having what is CH3, COH, and formic acid is HCOH. So there will be one carbon less. Because one carbon less, so we will go for a step down conversion. So in a step down, we will prepare what is Hofmann bromide reaction. And who is giving Hofmann bromide reaction? Hofmann bromide reaction is given by, you know, amide, sir. So how can you get amide? Amide you can get from the carboxylic acid. So we are already having our carboxylic acid here. So what will do? CH3 COH NH3 heat CH3 CONH2 amide, what your Br2 K hacha CH3NH2. So when amide undergo Hofmann bromide reaction, so we are getting amine with one carbon less. Now you go for what your HONO, that your NaNO2 plus HCl, we get what your CH3OH methyl alcohol. Then you go for oxidation K2CH2O7 H2O4. Oxidation we get what you HCOH. So formic acetic acid when heated with the ammonia we are getting acid amide. This acid amide undergo Hofmann's bromide reaction so to give amine. Now the amine when it gives nitrous acid HNO2 gives your alcohol. Now this alcohol on uncontrolled oxidation with your K2CH2O7 H2O4 to give what your formic acid. Okay. Now number 2, V. Acetaldehyde to formaldehyde. Acetaldehyde to formaldehyde. Same thing can do. Acetaldehyde CH3CHO. Now go for oxidation. K2CH2O7 plus H2SO4. Now give what? CH3COH. Acetic acid. Now give your ammonia. Ammonia and heat. Now give what? CH3CONH2. Now go for Hofmann bromide reaction, so we'll get your amine with one carbon less. We have to keep also give what your CH3NH2 amine. Now you go for your nitrous acid, the amine will come into what your alcohol HONO. Give what your CH3O. Now give what your PCC. Okay, give what HCl or copper heat. Copper 300 will also convert methyl alcohol into your formaldehyde. Clear? So acetaldehyde oxidation into carboxylic acid, acid ammonia with the heat will get amide, and amide when it will be a when undergo Hofmann's bromidation we have to catch on that will convert by your methylamine. So methylamine with nitrous acid can convert to alcohol, and alcohol then oxidation, controlled oxidation, controlled oxidation gives your aldehyde. Clear? इथाइल अल्कोहल टू मिथाइल अल्कोहल, इथाइल अल्कोहल टू मिथाइल अल्कोहल. ओके हियर आल्सो विल गो फॉर व्हाट स्टेप डाउन कन्वर्जन. सो C2H5O to methyl alcohol. Okay. Go for oxidation. K2CH2O plus H2 support CH3COH acetic acid. Now give your ammonia and heat. We get what? C3COH2. Okay. Acetamide. Now go for what? Br2KO2 will get what? CH3NH2 methylamine. Now go for what? H2NO NaNO2 has said. Reward one CH3OH. Okay, so ethyl alcohol undergo oxidation to give what? Acetic acid. Acetic acid when hit with your ammonia giving your amide. Now amide undergo Hofmann's bromide reaction so to give your amine with one carbon less. Then after this amine when hit with your nitrous acid HONO giving what your methyl alcohol. Now, ethylamine into methylamine. This also what do? So, two carbon converts one carbon. This also what do? This is also your step down conversion. Here also, we will prefer to go for a Hofmann bromide reaction. Okay, now see, ethylamine C2H5NH2. I'll give what your H2NO NaNO2 plus HCl legal what your C2H5OH ethyl alcohol. Okay, now this ethyl alcohol oxidation K2Cr2O7 plus H2 support will give what your CH3COO H2. Okay, now go for what your ammonia heat CH3CONH2. Now go for Hofmann's bromide reaction Br2KO2 will get what your CH3NH2. That's all. So ethylamine, this is what your ethylamine undergo with your nitrous acid to give what ethyl alcohol. This ethyl alcohol formed under oxidation to give what carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid when hit with the ammonia which are amide. Now amide undergoes what Hofmann's bromide reaction so to give the amine. Okay, so this is the formation how to ethylamine into methylamine. Clear? And so ethyl chloride into methyl chloride. C2H5 ethyl chloride what or methyl chloride CH3Cl. This also you will prefer to go for what or Hofmann bromide reactions because step down conversion. Clear? So ethyl chloride C2H5Cl now give what or aqueous KO2 C2H5OH ethyl alcohol. Now then go for oxidation with K2Cr2O7 plus H2 support your CH3COH, then your ammonia heat CH3CONH2. Okay, now go Br2 KOH CH3NH2 HONO CH3 water. We shall find CH3CO. So ethyl chloride to water, you know, methyl chloride. First of all, this ethyl chloride we can convert to your alcohol by using aqueous chloride. Once you got the alcohol, that alcohol we can convert to what? Carboxylic acid by oxidation with the K2CO2 and H2SO4. Then after we can heat it with the ammonia to get the amide, so that we can go for Hofmann bromide reaction to get an amine with one carbon less. So here ethyl chloride series is converted to alcohol, then acid, then amide, then into amine having one carbon less. Now this amine variated with the nitrous acid, I get an alcohol. Now this alcohol I can treat with your PCl5 or SOCl2 or NPI or SOCl2 or PCl3. Then this methyl alcohol will convert into what your methyl chloride. Clear? Next is your toluene to aniline. Toluene to aniline. This also, see, toluene yellow, benzene ring, toluene into what? Aniline. You see, we have C6H5CH3, but here C6H5NH2, so one carbon less, that means the step down conversion. So for step down conversion, again we will choose for what your Hofmann bromide reaction. So when you go for Hofmann bromide reaction, so we need an amide. An amide we can get from a carboxylic acid, we can get benzamide we can convert into your amine by Hofmann bromide reaction. And the benzamide you can get from benzoic acid, and benzoic acid you can get from toluene by using alkaline cable port. We have discussed in the carboxylic acid chapter. So what we do? Simply F, go for toluene. This is your toluene. K1O4 OH minus. Okay, we give what? Benzoic acid. Okay, now NH3 heat up. Benzamide, then Br2 KOH. So toluene to benzoic acid by oxidation with alkaline K1O4. Then benzoic acid into benzamide by heating with ammonia. Then benzamide to aniline by Hofmann bromide reaction, heating with Br2NO KOH. Okay. And this reaction so also we can do by applying our scavenger reaction. See, if I take toluene for K1O4 to OH minus benzoic acid COH. Now here can give a hydrazoic acid conjugate sulfuric acid, that your schemal reaction here you can get amine with one carbon less. This is your 1, 2, 3 step, this is your 2 step. This is also one toluene, okay, and aniline. Clear? Okay. Now acetyl chloride into methyl amine. How can you do? See, CH3 COCl I can give what you want. Sodium azide NaN3. I can get acetyl azide CH3CO3. Once I get acetyl azide CH3CO3, just I can heat it. I will heat it. We get what you know? CH3 and CO methyl isocyanate. Okay. Then H2O heat. We get what you know? CH3 NH2. Okay. So acetyl chloride, acetyl chloride. This is your methyl amine. So in this way, we can convert the acetyl chloride into the methyl amine. Okay. So these are the some conversations. Now next we will discuss some identification of A, B, C, D type of problem. Okay. Let us see.